Marlene's time would have been a 17.075. That's plus five.